most common question that's asked by the interviewer is, tell me something about yourself. Now, here the interviewer is not really in your answer. I love watching movie. I really enjoy partying. I have so many friends. No, that's not the right way. That's your answer to this question. What you need to talk about, your education background, your skill, where you grew up, you can also talk about past work experience, if you have any, and your interest. Let's see mock interview.
Hello.
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 Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My name is Natwadi Ramchukha.
So, why did you choose PSU?
In order to be able to work in a leading organization, you have to gain knowledge from one of the best universities ever. That's why Pin of Songkhla University has always been my number one. Simple as that.
My name is Vilasri Dathaviroth. And what faculty are you studying at? And why do you have to be this faculty?
I am studying Faculty of Management Science because I would like to run my own business. So when I am eligible, I can do it on my own and become the CEO of the company.
My name is Kanyapan Kumsan.
What is your motto in life?
I believe in the fact that the future is promised to no one. So I have to make every moment to count. I take every opportunity in I have.
My name is Kamila Thiram.
What do you like to do in your free time?
I like playing games that enable me to work as a team in order to
my name is Camila Tanginama.
How are you going to improve your language skills?
To improve my language skill, I have to be unafraid of making mistakes. And I have to be confident every time I speak or use the language because I do believe that a foreigner will automatically correct any mistake that I make.
If you were a cat or a tiger, which animal would you like to become and why?
I think a cat.
Yeah, I prefer a cat.
Cats are honest and loyal to the owner and respect forever.
I prefer being a tiger.
I think that I'm a kindest girl, but almost a fool thought that I'm a big girl. So I want to be
to make me
that
I will contact you back. Thank you.
Thank you.